Let's make some sea urchin pasta.
We'll use a spoon to remove the gonads from the inside of the uni.
To start, I'm gonna lightly oil a pan with olive oil. We'll add some minced garlic. We'll add a splash of white cooking wine. And a small splash of half and half. Now we'll add in our fresh uni, and we'll break that up. We'll add in our cooked al dente pasta, and we'll mix that in. We'll lay on top the garnish.
And enjoy! This is absolutely delicious.